In today's world, a lot of businesses face challenges around cloud, the value of data, making sure that they're secure. And so what we do is help customers at every stage of the cycle, whether that's the early stages in trying to build a business case, validate a business case, what is the right economic model to go to cloud, for example? Is it secure? What's going to happen to my data? Through our expertise, we can help you as a business make sure that you've got the right business case, got the right strategy, and you've got the right roadmap into the right technology of choice that suits your business. And also, we can help with reducing that risk and making sure we maintain governance through the transition and migration capability that we have today, making sure that you've got access to expertise that have done it on a regular basis for multiple businesses. But it doesn't just stop there. It's once you've migrated, there's that ongoing transformation. Things like optimization services that helps you constantly look at your architecture, looks at new technologies, helps you build roadmaps, is really important for our customers.